Hello, everybody. We want to make sure to invite everybody to our events that we have coming up at the temple here in Fort Wayne at Indiana Buddhist Temple. So on December 31st at about 11 o'clock p.m., we're going to begin some chanting to ring in the new year. You know, we all have our traditions that we do every year at this time, and this is a wonderful way. If you've never been to the temple, it's a wonderful time to start a new tradition, to be grateful for the year that has preceded us, and to be hopeful for the year to come. So we hope to see everybody on December 31st at 11 o'clock p.m. here at Indiana Buddhist Temple. The next morning, January 1st, 2022, we will be doing some chanting at 10 o'clock just to ring in the new year. And again, it's a wonderful way to begin a new tradition and to be thankful for having the temple here in the first place and hopeful for the new year. So we want to make sure to welcome everybody. Please, it's a Buddhist temple, but we are open to everybody. All faiths, all nationalities, all backgrounds are welcome. We are an inclusive temple. So we hope to see everybody here December 31st at 11 p.m. and or 10 a.m. on January 1st, 2022. So may all beings be well, happy, and peaceful.